The Jacinto 7 processors implement a rich set of networking subsystems and peripherals, which are valuable for automotive gateway systems and for high-performance chip-to-chip data and message sharing. These subsystems include Ethernet switches, PCIe controllers, CAN-FD controllers, USB and MediaLB controllers. In this section, I will give an overview of the various networking subsystems and peripherals available on the SoC. The Jacinto 7 processors contain up to two Ethernet switch controllers with similar features. The main domain Ethernet controller supports up to 8 external ports with various protocols including RMII, RGMII, and SGMII, supporting up to 1 gigabit link performance. An additional QSGMII mode with the appropriate external transceiver can allow transport of 4 gigabit links onto a single wire pair. Time-sensitive network support and audio-video bridging support features are also supported in hardware, allowing for scheduling and traffic shaping with 8 levels of priority. A flexible address lookup engine, or ALE, and hardware classifier allow for efficient classification and routing all in hardware, including inter-VLAN routing at full line rate. Additionally, the switch provides reset isolation with packet forwarding, such that port-to-port forwarding functionality is maintained even if the main domain undergoes a full SoC-level warm reset. These features can be valuable to offload CPU MIPS and achieve a higher overall system performance, as well as to reduce system cost in case an external switch can be eliminated. A smaller switch with a single 1 gigabit external port is included in the MCU safety domain, supporting RMII and RGMII. Jacinto 7 implements up to 4 PCIe controllers, providing PCIe Revision 4 compliance at up to Gen 3 link rates. Each controller allows configurable width of 1, 2, or 4 lanes, depending on the SoC derivative, and can function as either root complex or endpoint. Working in concert with the SMMU or IOMMU, the controller provides PCIe-compliant single-root I/O virtualization, or SRIOV. This is valuable for multiple hosts to share a common resource, such as a solid-state storage device connected over PCIe. Implementation of multiple transaction classes and virtual functions allows for prioritization of traffic. Flexible reference clock options allow use of external source references with optional spread spectrum control, or to generate the reference internally and provide it to the external link partner. Internal clock generation can reduce system cost by eliminating the need for an external reference. The switch fabric in Jacinto 7 supports direct high-performance master access from one PCIe controller to the other controllers. This effectively enables the implementation of a non-transparent bridge, or NTB, which allows multiple SoCs to communicate with each other over a PCIe backplane. These SoCs can also then share resources on the Jacinto 7 device. This diagram depicts three SoCs utilizing three of the Jacinto 7 PCIe ports in endpoint mode, effectively as a bridge to communicate between all devices, and to share a common SSD storage device on the fourth PCIe controller configured as a root complex. The SRIOV feature is also leveraged to allow robust high-performance sharing of the SSD resource without access conflict. Jacinto 7 also provides up to 16 or more CAN-FD interfaces across the main and safety MCU domains, depending on the device derivative. These CAN interfaces support either classic CAN or CAN-FD standards with baud rates of 1 to 5 megabit per second depending on the external transceiver capability. All message RAMs in the CAN peripherals implement ECC and parity for safety. Jacinto 7 provides up to two USB ports supporting USB 2.0 or USB 3.0 up to 5 gigabit per second. All USB ports support both device and host modes or reversing roles via software or HNP protocol. The USB 3.0 ports also support internal lane swapping to support cable reversal for USB Type-C without requiring any expensive external analog switch. The SoC also supports a 3-pin or 6-pin media local bus interface for connection to a MOST network controller, operating at up to MOST 150 performance rates.
Thank you for watching this training. For more information, refer to the links shown. For questions about this training, go to the processor forums at ede.ti.com.